Stop at a sailboat, Murray. Stop at a...
But they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Femerkin.
Thank you. Hi, everybody. Thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're going to be talking about big bucks today. We've got a terrific audience, so let's get right to it and meet the three players who are going to be pressing their luck today, looking for a lot of dollars. Our returning champions first, Christy Warbuck. How are you, Christy? With $10,209.
Yes.
So you're doing real well, and this is kind of a special day?
Oh, it's very special. It's my daughter Kim's birthday.
And it just so happens that Kim Warbuck, at age 11, wrote a little whammy poem. That's a picture of Kim up there in Christie's.
And her brother just happened to
everybody.
Break.
We got the whole family. Everybody's here. Here's the poem. You hit big bucks and you're winning lots of money. You see many smiles and your day seems really sunny. Suddenly the sky starts to turn gray. Watch out, because here comes a whammy going to take all that green away. Yeah. Well, hopefully, Kim, it's not from your mommy nor from the other players as well, but it's a nice poem.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay, now our second player is Dan Wells. Wills, how are you, Dan?
Oh, pretty good, Peter.
And where are you from?
I'm from Huntington Beach.
And you like camping, evidently, huh, Dan?
Yes. In fact, one time I was asleep in my sleeping bag in Yosemite, and I woke up and I heard this growling noise. And I thought, what is it? And then, it's a bear. Well, I stayed in my sleeping bag, afraid to move for about a half an hour, and after I got up the courage to look, see what it was, it turned out to be my friend snoring. Thanks a lot, Bob.
Did you punch him at least?
He knows.
He knows, right. Well, there'll be no bears in the woods here, Dan, but there'll be some whammies, so be careful. Good luck to you, Dan.
Thank you.
All right. And our third player is Lila Fiorentino. And Lila, you are from? From Laguna Beach. And what does your name mean? What does Lila mean?
It's an Arabic name. It means the beauty of the night.
All right. Yes. Yes. So, you're very attractive in the daytime as well, Lila.
Thank you.
All right, you know how to play this game, everybody?
Yep.
All right, I ask the questions, you give me the answers. Buzz in, three spins, multiple choice, one spin. Here we go. Here's a Press Your Luck health hint. A cup of creamed cottage cheese, 3 ounces of French fries, or a 3-ounce milk chocolate bar. Which has the most cholesterol, Dan?
Cottage cheese.
Is the correct answer the cottage cheese, the chocolate bar, or the French fries? Christy?
The French fries.
French fries. Let's go to Lila.
Cottage cheese.
All right. You'll find more cholesterol in creamed cottage cheese. Yeah. Dan gets 3, and Lila picks up a spin. So it's veal and cottage cheese you don't eat together. The two of them, that's a lot of cholesterol. All right. He's an opera star, but he's not Italian. His name is Placido Domingo. What country is he from? How about I give it to you multiple choice, maybe? Huh? Yeah?
Great.
Great idea. And if you get it right, you get a spin apiece. Placido Domingo, an opera star, is from Spain, Portugal, or Brazil? Christy?
Spain.
Spain. Dan, what do you think?
Brazil.
Brazil. Lila?
Spain.
Placido Domingo is from España, Spain. Yeah. Christy gets a spin, and Lila goes to 2. Third question. According to the editor of The Folklore of Weddings and Marriages, a bride should wear something old, something new, something borrowed, and something blue. But what coin should she have in the heel, Lila?
A penny.
Of her left shoe. Is it a penny, a nickel, or a dime? Christy?
A penny.
A penny. A penny. Dan? You are all cheap. It's a dime goes in the shoe. A dime. Inflation, evidently. No change in spins. Here we go to the next question. It's the month Major League Baseball season begins, and it's the month we switch to daylight savings time and when our income tax is due. What, Dan?
April.
Month is it? Is it April, May, or June? Christy?
April.
April. Leela?
April.
April is the cruelest month. Yes, Christy goes to two. Dan to six, and Leela to three, and we're coming back. You're going to get a chance to win those $1,000 right after this word, so we'll hurry back. $13,000 on it, a few prizes and some surprises, and some bears in the woods, otherwise known as whammies, so be very careful to take away all your money. Remember, whoever wins this round gets to play last in the final round, and you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn. If you have a fear of the whammy, four whammies will bring big tears to your eyes, so avoid the whammies. We have, doesn't Leela have some spins? Thank you. Okay. Christy, you have the fewest spins, so you're going to go first with two of them. Here we go.
Okay, Tim. Big bucks, no whammies, big bucks, stop!
Stop at Stainless Cookware. Value that $50 is $700. First place, one spin. Press your luck or pass.
Press my luck.
Go.
Let's go. No whammy. Press my luck. Stop.
Stop at 0. Christy, no dollars, one whammy, no more spins. Let's see what Leela can do with three spins.
Okay, come on.
Here we go.
No whammies, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at $1,000. First place for now, two spins. Best of luck or pass.
Okay, here we go. No whammies, big bucks, come on. Stop!
Stop at $525. $1,525, one spin left, best of luck or pass, Leela.
Here we go.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on, big bucks.
Stop at $500. $2,025, first place, Leela. Let's see if it holds up. Dan, six big ones. Here we go.
Come on, come on. Come on, let's go. Ready? Stop.
Stop it up here. No money, but he did eat up a spin. Dan, five of them left. You ready to go?
Let's go. Come All on. Right. Come on, big bucks. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ready? Stop.
Stop at a win. Dan, you have two whammies, four spins. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy. All right, they get passed to Leela. Four of them to you, Leela. Here they come. Let's get them over there. Stop at 0. Whammy.
If elected, I will raise your taxes.
Leela, he took away your $2,025. Each of you with $0. Remove the three spins in the pass column to the earn column, which means you can press your luck or pass.
I'm going to go.
Okay, looking for bucks. Everyone's at zero.
Come on,
who wants first place?
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 0. Whammy.
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, the whammies are running amok. Leela. You're where Dan is. Two whammies, two spins, no dollars. You want to be careful. Pass to either Christy or Dan.
I'm going to pass to Dan.
Dan. Only because you passed to her. What the heck? Dan, they're yours. Here they come. Two whammies, no dollars.
All right, let's go. Come on, come on. Big buck, big buck.
Everybody has ready. Stop.
$300.
All right, Dan, one more spin. Hold on to the bucks. You have first place. No whammies.
Ready? Stop.
Stop at $520. First place is 50. Dan, 825. You have the lead. First place, the advantage is all yours. And we're coming right back for a whole new round. So don't believe in us. We're back. School is in, and I have some more questions. You're going to give me some more answers. You'll get spins. Spins become bucks. Here we go. According to the Automotive Information Council, Which day of the week should you avoid taking your car to the repair shop because it is normally their busiest day? Christy?
Saturday.
Is the correct answer Saturday, Monday, or Friday, Dan?
Friday.
Friday, what do you think, Leela?
Friday.
Friday, the busiest day in the repair shop is Monday, gang. Ooh. Stuff always happens over the weekend. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Want to try another question?
Yeah.
Why not?
Let's see. If you join a weight loss group and stick with it, chances are you'll lose weight. But out of every 5 members, how many drop out within 6 months? Dan?
3.
Is the correct answer 3, 2, or 4? Christy?
4.
4. What do you think, Leela?
4.
Well, of every 5 weight loss groupies, in 6 months, 4 drop out. Christy gets a spin, and so does Leela. Third question. In a Mexican restaurant, when you dip your tortilla chips into salsa verde, what color is the sauce? Christy?
Green.
Sauce you're dipping into, is it green, red, or brown, Dan?
Green.
Green. Let's see what Leela says.
Green.
Yes, salsa verde is green. Yes. Christy goes to 4. Dan gets a spin, and Leela goes to 2. Here's the big last question. This Warner Brothers star is known as the Wascally Wabbit. Leela?
Bugs Bunny.
By his favorite foe, Elmer Fudd. His favorite question is, what's up, Doc? Who is this carrot-eating bunny? Is it Bugs Bunny, Peter Rabbit, or Brer Rabbit, Christy?
Bugs Bunny.
Bugs Bunny. Dan, what do you think?
Bugs Bunny.
Bugs, you cost a Wascally Wabbit. It's Bugs Bunny. Christy goes to 5, Dan to 2, and Leela to 5. That's the last question. These fans taking those things to the board to see what they roll up. So hurry back. Big bucks. Time. There's more than 80,000 bucks up there on the big board, as well as some surprises, and everybody, you want to get your hand on all that money. And there's one prize worth more than $5,000. Don't forget the whammy. He's up there ready to take away your money. You've already got 5 of them amongst you, so that should be your allotment. Let's see. Player with the highest amount of dollars is going to go last. Dan, at 825, you've earned it. You're going to play last. And the tie between Christy and Leela, both having the same number of spins and dollars. So player to my left, Christy Champ, you will go first. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
This is for my mom over in New Jersey watching my chicken pox. Kids, stop!
Stop it, Hawaii! Trip to Hawaii, 1,556, Christy. Woo! 4 spins, first place.
Okay.
Press your luck to pass.
Big box, no whammy, stop!
Stop at 700 and a spin. 2256, and you still have the 4 spins, Christy.
Big box, 5,000, no whammy, stop!
Stop at 1750. You're now up to $4,006. 3 spins, press your luck or pass, Christy.
Press my luck, Peter.
All right.
Late. Let's go, pick a corner, London, stop!
Stop at $800. 4806. 2 spins, press your luck or pass, Christy.
Play. Let's go. 5,000, no whammy. Stop.
Stop at pick a corner. 2250. 1,500 and a spin or a golf club.
$2,250.
2250. All right, Christy, you're now up to $7,056. You have 1 spin left. Impress your
play.
Up. Here we go. You're looking for big bucks.
Let's go. Big bucks. 5,000, no whammy. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Wow. You're making as much money as Barbara Mandrell. You look alike. All right, we go to Leela with 5 spins and 2 whammies. Here we go.
Okay, come on. Big box, come on. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. Second place, 5 spins, $1,000. Here we go.
Come on, no whammies. Big box, come on. Stop.
Stop at $800. 1,800, 4 spins.
Go.
All right.
Come on, big box.
Stop at 1750, 3550, about 5,500 shy of Christy. Here we go.
Come on, big box. Come on, no whammies.
top at $500. 4,050, two spins, press your luck or pass. You're in second place, $5,006 less than Christy.
I'm gonna go.
Gonna go, here we go. You're aboard.
Five big bucks, five.
Stop at San Francisco. The Golden Gate, three nights, $874, $49.24. Lila, one spin left. Yours about $4,100. You're gonna pass, it goes to Christy. That one spin is yours, Christy, $9,056. How do you feel, lucky?
I feel so lucky.
Here we go.
Oh, yes. Big bucks, no whammy, stop.
Stop it all. Band too, Christy, but yeah. Lila felt it coming on and hit you with it, so you have no dollars for now, but we go to Dan. $825, two spins, two whammies. Dan, game's not over. Here we go.
Okay. We'll take these. Okay. Come on, big bucks. Ready? Stop!
Stop at a windjammer cruise. That cruise, Dan, is a value of $2,686. You are now up to $3,511. That's about $1,413 less than Lila. You have one spin. You can elect to go for it yourself. Pass it to her. If she whammies, you'll win the game. Winner go. It's between Dan and Lila. Looking for something that gives him over $1,420. $1,413.
Come on, stop.
He's the champ. $500. Not enough. And Lila, you are the champ today with $4,924. And we're coming back to find out what you've won after these brief massages.
Will receive from Skyway Luggage the new checkable his or her four pocket sky bag, a garment bag to go on the plane with you, and some luggage from Skyway. And now back to Peter Jamarkin and Fresh Your Luck.
We are back with our big Fresh Your Luck winner for the day, Lila Fiorentino, with $4,924. Lila. And if you'll sit back and relax, enjoy the dulcet tones of the one, the only Rod Roddy as he extols the virtues of all the prizes that are bequeathed unto you today. Rock!
Okay, right. Peter. Lila, you've won a San Francisco weekend. We'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to San Francisco for a three-night stay at the elegantly restored San Franciscan Hotel at Civic Center in the grand new Music Arts District of San Francisco. Enjoy luxurious lodging at this famous and historic landmark, the San Franciscan Hotel. That prize totaling $874, combined with the $4,050 in cash you won, gives you a grand total, Lila, of $4,924. Congratulations!
Lila, $4,924. Well done. A nice hunk of change. A trip to San Francisco. You should have a lot of fun there, and you get to come back and do this once again.
Yep.
I know you're excited about that. And Christy Waterbeck, you are leaving us with $10,209. And when you get home, you're going to have to talk to Kim.
Oh.
I mean, I don't know what Kim did today, but I think she wrote that poem in honor of what happened to you.
Because
you got, and your best friend, Lila. It was a great strategy.
Well, thank you, Peter. It was the most exciting week of my life.
You had a good time?
Oh, absolutely, of all. Thank you.
Good. Nice to have you with us. Christy and Dan, you will not be leaving empty-handed. We have some nice prizes for you. You can take them home with you and put them take them camping, whatever you'd like. All right. Thank you for being with us. And we have a poem, some sage advice, that is, from Catherine Shepherd of Alpine, California. Their first was Whammy. What a brute. He loved to tease and take your loot. Now there's Tammy. That makes two to take your money right on cue. They ski, they dance. They're never late. Just what we needed to seal our fate. What's left but hope? A hope they'll wait or never learn to propagate. What does propagate mean? Oh, you can tell me after the show. This is Peter Tomorin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye. Here's
what we have for our departing contestants. Con Air's Twist and Curl, the professional's choice, with two curling irons, one curling styling brush, all in one unit for different length hair and curls. Plus, 20 Neutrogena Borax, a natural, refreshing, and cleaning all the family wash, and it's handy for many household cleaning chores. And enjoy the air you breathe with Pure Air Machine, high and low speed, citrus fragrance. Also, Advanced Formula Centrum contains vitamins and minerals in the USRDA to supplement your daily diet. Centrum from A to Zinc. Plus, an ice cream freezer, just like the good old days. Make your own ice cream in this Richmond Cedar 5-quart electric freezer in just 30 minutes. Use this capable rock salt. And Niagara is America's number one selling spray starch. It helps prevent the deep penetration of soil and stains. You get a crisper, firmer finish with Niagara spray starch.
Your luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.